Welcome to Kettle Run in Ultimate General Civil War, playing the Union, a Major General Difficulty with the JMP mod. We can take a total of 10 units to Kettle Run. I'll be taking 3 cavalry and 7 infantry. Grant and McClellan are intended to be my 2nd and 3rd Corps commanders at 2nd Bull Run, so I have them as division commanders here, just to keep them working their way up to Major General. This is a battle that I feel significantly benefits from being able to deploy detached skirmishers versus past versions of the mod. I will send my cav up around to the right, my detached skirmishers to the left, and my infantry to the left center, trying to use some of the cover. Assuming no splits, the CSA has a total of 4 infantry, 2 skirmishers, and 1 artillery here for a total of 7. Of course, if everything's split, you could be facing up to 14 units. Ideally, my cav will take out one of the skirmishers on the right side. Any infantry around the artillery were charged down the hill to my infantry, which will be double stacked. That will leave the artillery unprotected for my cav to move in. The detached skirmishers on the left can usually handle 1 or 2 of the CSA units on their own. It's just a matter of time and how many splits the CSA ends up getting. Enjoy the battle, and thank you for watching.